ArmaLite AR-10, the modern combat rifle, a lightweight, rugged, and versatile weapon that combines the accuracy of a sniping rifle with the firepower of a machine gun. Designed and manufactured by the ArmaLite division of the Fairchild Engine and Airplane Corporation, the AR-10 is being heralded as the most important achievement in small arms development in the past 80 years. Behind the introduction of the AR-10 lies the technological and manufacturing resources of the Fairchild Engine and Airplane Corporation. The same diversified facilities and specialized experience that have distinguished Fairchild in the aircraft industry have contributed to the development of the world's most advanced combat rifle. The engine division, with its metallurgical experience in jet engine development, the guided missile division, with its advanced plastics techniques, and the engineering leadership of the Fairchild Aircraft Division have been combined with the talents of leading gun designers to produce the ArmaLite AR-10. Fundamental to the reliable and versatile operation of the AR-10 is a new concept of design, the application of lightweight metal alloys and plastics to a simple yet extremely functional gas operating system. Using a patented bolt and bolt carrier assembly, the AR-10 has eliminated the offset structure and added weight of the long operating rod and piston found in conventional automatic weapons. In addition to their separate functions, the AR-10 bolt and bolt carrier together form a unique piston and cylinder. Gas taken from a port near the muzzle is carried back through a gas tube and fed directly into a chamber created by the bolt and bolt carrier. The essential parts are cylindrical, so that all forces involved are directed in a straight line from the barrel to the stock. This is one of the principles of design that assures the outstanding performance of the AR-10. Other important features include a three-position selective fire lever. This lever is readily accessible to the shooter's thumb, providing for semi-automatic, full automatic, and safe positions. A rear sight that is click-adjustable for elevation. The sight, as well as the visible yardage scale, is protected by the rugged carrying handle located at the center of balance of the rifle. A bolt release on the lower receiver, within easy reach of the left thumb after inserting a loaded magazine, avoids lost motion during rapid fire. A special trigger guard that opens easily to provide ample room to operate the trigger while wearing winter mittens. The AR-10 weighs less than 7 pounds. Compared to the familiar M1 rifle, it takes 50 rounds of NATO ammunition to balance the scale. This savings in weight means an extra 50 rounds that a rifleman can carry into combat. The AR-10 has also been designed for fast, economical production. The lightweight alloys can be machined at 3 times the speed of steel, and every part can be produced with conventional machines and tooling. Production experts are astonished at the short time and low capital required to establish the production of this quality weapon. The entire disassembly of the AR-10 can be accomplished in less than 2 minutes without the use of tools. This will serve to emphasize how low initial cost, the low cost of maintenance, and the low cost of training personnel are all due to the simplicity of design. First, the bolt assembly is easily slipped out of the receiver. Only a few high-quality steel parts make up the bolt and bolt carrier assembly. They are all protected by a hard, corrosion-resistant, low-friction plating. The extremely strong locking area on this front-locking rotary bolt has withstood hundreds of thousands of rounds without any failure. To strip the lower receiver, only a cartridge is needed. Both halves of the receiver are light alloy forgings, processed with a hard anodized finish that outwears steel 2-to-1. All of the trigger group components, other than the pins, are fabricated from steel by the inexpensive lost wax process. This method of casting greatly reduces the number of machining operations and still provides high-quality parts that are completely interchangeable. The plastic components are made from readily obtainable materials and require none of the careful selection and long aging of wood. For instance, the buttstock, which houses the driving spring and buffer assembly, is not subject to warping, rotting, or splitting. By merely depressing a retaining pin, the entire driving spring and buffer assembly are removed. In a conventional gas operating system, the next step would be to disassemble the operating rod and gas piston. However, in the AR-10, no moving parts are required to bring the high-pressure gas back to the bolt group, so there is no need for further disassembly of moving parts. The muzzle brake flash hider assembly is easily removed to facilitate cleaning after extensive firing. This highly effective muzzle brake reduces the recoil by approximately 40%, corrosion-resistant material, ease of assembly, and interchangeable parts reduce the service and maintenance of the AR-10 to an absolute minimum. The AR-10 features a quick-loading principle embodying the use of a very lightweight preloaded magazine, which under combat conditions is the way. Because of the extreme lightweight of the magazine, a rifleman can carry his ammunition preloaded without weight penalty. Firing of the AR-10 with a complete absence of lubricants or in a chemically clean condition has, in every country where this test has taken place, resulted in a performance far exceeding any requirements. The AR-10 rifle will fire longer without cleaning or oiling than any other known rifle. Thank you.